Hi there, Mike Hathaway here, Chief Product Officer at Ascertia. In this short demo, I'm going to show you just how easy it is to digitally sign documents in Microsoft SharePoint using the SigningHub for SharePoint integration. So let's take a look. In my Office 365 environment, the SigningHub for SharePoint integration has already been installed and can be found by looking in one of the document libraries. The SigningHub menu item appears. From here, we can check the system dashboard, share and sign documents, check the status of any in-progress workflow, perform bulk operations, configure the system, check system health, and review the SigningHub for SharePoint documentation. For this demo, I've already uploaded a two-page sample agreement created in Microsoft Word. By clicking on the three dots, we can see the SigningHub integration menu items. From here, we'll select SigningHub Sign. The SigningHub for SharePoint document preparation area will load. From here, we can perform document preparation, create fields for which we want to collect information from our signers, and have them sign documents. If we navigate to where in the document we wish to place our signature field, and simply drag and drop it into the document. From here, we're asked to provide the level of assurance required for the digital signature we're interested in which case I'm going to select Advanced Electronic Signature and click Save. From now on, I can drag and drop and change the size and position of the signature field. That looks about right. I'm happy with that. Now I simply click Sign. The SigningHub signature dialog appears, and from here I can change the signing capacity should I wish to do so, specifying signing reason, review and change my contact information. I can type how I want my signature to appear. I can draw it using the keyboard, a trackpad or mouse, or I can upload an image. I'm going to stick with the text based signature here, which is fine for me, and click Sign Now. SigningHub then requires me to authenticate. The options include SigningHub password, which you'll see here. Alternatively, you can use OTP sent via email or SMS, or you can remote authorize a signature using the SigningHub mobile app. For this demo, we'll go with username and password. There we go, typed it correctly. SigningHub will now process my request and perform signing using a remote signature creation device hosted in the data center. As you can see, the signature is applied. Here's a little rosette, and I can click on the signature within SigningHub to have a look at the signature verification details. As you can see from the green bar and the signature is valid message, the signing operation completed successfully, and we can see the type of signature that was applied, where the document timestamp came from, and some information about the contents of the certificate used to sign the document. Click Close and click Finish. That completes the signing workflow, and we can see from the notification that an important document, the workflow evidence report, has been generated and downloaded into SharePoint. So we'll OK that, and OK to our status message. If we visit here the SigningHub menu and click Status, SigningHub from within the SharePoint environment will show us that the last document processed, or all of the documents that have been processed, I should say, and here's our document in question, which was completed on March 27th. From here, I can view the document, I can view the workflow evidence report, I can download a zip file containing the document, signed document and the workflow evidence report, or I can view the package details. We'll move back over to the document library. My system settings are configured such that when workflow completes, all document signers have performed their signing operation, the integration will automatically download the signed documents back into SharePoint, into this SigningHub Documents folder. If we go into the folder itself, we can see that the agreement's been processed, and it's been obviously converted to PDF, and the SigningHub document ID has been appended to the file name. The options allow you to specify any number of different strings to append to the file name. So for the purposes of this demo, the document ID has been appended here, and it's also been appended to the relevant workflow evidence report. You can click on and view the document within the SharePoint document viewer, and if we scroll to the bottom, we can see the image of my signature. However, because this is inside of SharePoint, I'm not able to click on the signature to view any verification details. This is only possible from within SigningHub itself. If we come out of here and we take a look at the workflow evidence report, click here. So here's an important document, if you're not already familiar with, that provides a great level of detail about the document and the signing workflow. So we're able to provide information about the package within SigningHub. This is a collection of documents if you're signing more than just one. But importantly, the title of the document that was within the package and the unique document and package IDs. We're providing a cryptographic hash of the document to enable you to verify that the hash match before and after signing. Details about the workflow participants, who the document was sent to, and their information about the machine they used to sign, and then very detailed information at the end about the document, each and every step of the document within the workflow. So it was uploaded from the IP address specified on the right here. It was opened by a particular user using a web browser, again with the IP address, and then you can see that the document signature was applied and that the workflow completed. Now, this is a very simple workflow containing only one user, but imagine if you've got 3, 4, 5, perhaps dozens of users that are participating in the workflow and there's a dispute. So the workflow evidence report is a very handy tool for you to prove to your legal department, or if you're in a legal setting, a court of law, who participated in the workflow, where they accessed the document from, and the important signing operation that may or may not have been completed in order to help settle the dispute. So that sums it up. As you can see, a very easy, simple to use solution, very easy to flow documents to Microsoft SharePoint environments using the SigningHub for SharePoint integration. Please check out some of our other videos on YouTube, and we'll look forward to seeing you again in the next product demo. Cheers, take care, bye bye.